Hi everyone, welcome back to Divinity, Original Sin, and we're gonna go up this way because Ken wants to fight shit. When should we buff ourselves? Probably like just before here.
Well, let's find out the review range. Well, here's good.
Okay.
Wait.
May your arrows fly far!
Fucking Medora.
Are you buff?
Yeah, I'm buffing. It's trigger.
Yep, I am doing it.
Time for some fancy footwork.
Hello?
But apparently I'm not in the fight. One sec.
Getting a complete buff right there. Yep.
There we go.
Okay, we've got some party time.
Wait, why do I not count as being... Oh no, it's because you're in there. Alright, so we got... Seaside Thug, the level 6. Seaside Summoner. Seaside Thug. And Seaside Thug, okay. Even though they're archers.
What? These guys have no resistances at all. Okay, well, some of them have poison. Like, 10% poison resistance.
Kent, they're not thugs, they're misunderstood youth.
They're thugs, they're chaps, right? Shut up.
They're chaps.
I'll fucking deck you in the Gabba.
Take your runners.
Anyway, they have no resistances at all, so just do whatever.
That's what I was gonna do anyways. You sound a bit quiet, actually, by the way, right now. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Oh, better?
Okay, sure, yeah.
Okay, sure, yes, yeah, so no, not at all.
Yeah, no, it's fine, no, it's good. You're good.
If I bring it to... Is any better?
Fuck, stop that. Too much.
Can't handle me, motherfucker.
Okay, what's Joanne gonna do? Should I freeze the summoner or the...
Kill the summoner.
Okay, I want to freeze somebody, though. I'll freeze one of the archers. Okay. I can't really do anything with that. I can't get in range with this person. Actually, you know what I can do? Maybe do.
But Mike! They're all bleeding!
Oh god. I'm with Joanne went first, though. The fuck is... Why is this person's body moving around? Alright, this will work. Okay, apparently I did not get set on fire. I can never tell the radius. I can never tell the radius from that.
Can you electrify oil? Well, stun failed. Get better. Nice.
There, Summoner's gone. Okay.
Why did Diahad level up but not Medora the Explorer?
That's actually a good question. I don't actually know why. Okay, Spider's just gonna move into the middle of that. Please kill.
Medora's nowhere near leveling up. What the fuck?
I don't know, did something glitch out, maybe?
Yeah, whatever. Not a big deal.
What level is Joanne? I don't even know. You know, we'll check it out after. I'll have a look.
I just know that Medora's got, like, nowhere near leveling up right now. Like, Johannes ahead of us in leveling up. That's wrong.
Maybe it's just his level of his character or something. I don't know.
It's bullshit.
How can you tell everyone's level? We're all, like...
Hover over them.
Oh, we're all level 5.
So Viahad just leveled up.
Maybe he's just better than us. I mean, he
killed his demons.
He made a deal with demons. That worked.
Okay, there's a pixel here somewhere, but I'm gonna give up on it pretty soon.
I wish I set the thing on fire.
Well, I have a fire song ready. I can do exactly what you want. I'm not going to, though.
Yeah, you shouldn't. The whole idea was I was gonna all of them, but I can't see the AoE.
Yeah, I gave him the pixel. If I can just get this guy.
Oh, where the fuck did this guy come from?
Well, aren't you glad? Aren't you glad I came around?
Oh god, my spider!
Spider! Whoops!
Why?
No, not the spider!
he just set the other guy on fire. All according to plan. Inspired. Oh shit.
Oh no, they've stunned Medora. She's essentially just a walking health pool, to be honest.
Alright, so here's a question. Do you want me to freezing touch these people, or... walking health pool. You know, he just
fuck over the arches.
I'm thinking about using Firefly here. But I would have no follow up if I did that. Fuck over the archers? Okay.
No, because the archers are gonna fuck us up because they do all the elemental shit.
I'm thinking about just walking to range and doing some kind of attack. Some kind of shocking attack or something. What the fuck? Attacks on opportunity.
Nice!
What?
It's fine, you healed, don't worry about it.
You healed, it's also good.
Careful with those blood, that's actually electrified blood over there.
I'm still bleeding. Let's do freezing touch. Still out of range. It's fine. Just walk up to him.
Glacial frost.
There you go. Now they're frozen. And nothing else for him.
Oh man, they're all standing up now.
Well, wait. No, they were never knocked down. What are you talking about?
No, I knocked one of them down, remember?
No, I actually don't really. I'll be honest.
Good job.
Oh, yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. That's right.
Oh, there you go.
Is this person. Like, I think she got helping handed or something. I don't know what happened.
Stood up.
How dare they? You can fire through the smoke? You
some
madman.
Smoke. Oh, yeah. I stunned both of them.
Wow.
How do you like them arrows?
You just outplayed them.
Still the last guy and we'll have full crowd control.
I'm debating what to do here. I guess I'll just do like a... Oh, target is too far. Fine, fuck, I'll just lighting him.
Stunned and frozen. Man.
Sucks to be him. Midor's just getting stabbed in the back, I see. Typical day for Midora.
Now she's stunned because she bled and the bleeding's fucking lightning blood. God damn it.
Hey, you know what song I like? The Ring of Fire.
Don't do it, Mike, I swear to God. Killing Midora!
She can handle it. And chuck this guy.
My touch will root you to the
earth. I promise I'll heal her. Except I probably can't see her, so she's probably dead. As you said, walking health pool. Well, that spider's fucking dead.
That spider's fine. You don't just don't let the spider.
Use first aid on him. Use first aid on him.
Now I'm too busy killing things. Can I use first aid on him?
Of course you can.
I can't use first aid on him.
Why not?
Well, actually, that's quite a talk.
I don't think power stance is going to do much.
Look, gives you my movement back. That's a precision stance. Get heal.
First aid the spider. Yay.
Yeah. Now he'll die to moving in the fire.
I want to heal Midora, but I can't see her target. Well, it says target's too far. What's the range on that? I'm pretty far away. I can't heal Midora. Let me just tell you that.
But you can heal the spider.
That's you're right. We have our priorities straight at least. All right, who should this guy go
he
after?
He lives.
Okay, should
go
he
go after the archer? Don't make him walk through the fire. Spider doesn't even know what's going on.
I have no AP points. Oh, Midora's fine, don't worry. Yeah, she's fine.
Yeah, Midora's fine. She's fine. Heal Midora, please.
She's fine, don't worry. Don't worry about
it. Does Midora get a turn now? She does. Excellent. Hey, now I'm actually in range to do shit.
Why did my spider bro take more damage? What the fuck? Someone shoot him. Hey, good, you got him.
And hit.
I was hoping it would spread a bit more than that, but whatever, that's fine. We need to kill this archer someday. Just bear in mind that Midora's up, she can whirlwind those two.
Okay. Then pew pew that guy, and I'm done. Eat shit. Yeah, it was totally worth it to heal him. Midori's just standing in the fire. Holy shit.
Midori's had better days.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh man, I might destroy the campfire. Rip the box.
No, they had loot in there. Empty grenade. There's a tooth on the floor. Don't do anything crazy. I like how you turned to look at that guy and then fucking knocked down that asshole.
It's part of the mental tactics, you know?
You should probably heal yourself. I'm just gonna say that now.
Fuck that. Midora's dead. She's standing in a giant pool of pitch that you made.
You didn't have to accept it. You could have done something about it.
I'd rather use a resurrect scroll.
Those don't grow on trees, you know?
Because they're on scrolls, dude. Look, if Midora hadn't died, you would have killed with a fucking stun again.
No, she would have just got stunned, it's fine.
It's fine, he says.
It is. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna say right now, you know, every time you control one of the characters, they seem to die. I had Midora last time we played this, and she didn't die this much.
Yeah, she did.
She totally did it.
Did I even give Midori healing ability? I mean, yeah, she has potions and shit, but fuck. I want to help with the fight.
I mean, you had that... What was the other guy you had? You had the
Bardwar.
Bardwar, the fucking... The guy who does the shit. The fucking thief guy. And then he always died. As I said...
The thief guy.
The only common... common thing here is you.
Oh yeah, of course. It's not like I'm playing the fucking, like... I think the common thing is both times you've been playing the fucking bullshit. The mage asshole.
I love mages.
You could use a resurrect scroll, you killed her.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did! You put the fire pitch on her!
Wait, why do I have a thing on my head? Like, for discussion? Oh no, it's because he wants to have... I'm gonna talk to Joanne, it's fine.
It is spectacular indeed to behold how quickly your powers grow. There is a superhuman quality to your progress that both impresses and pleases me.
Thank you, Pumpkinhead.
Do continue to pursue the depths of your potential with relentless resolution. Yes, seek power for power's sake. Forswear the pitfalls of morality. Forswear both good and evil. The promises of duty and ambition. Let power be the end of its own means, and nothing in this world will be able to stand in your way.
A fine count of power, after all, is the engine of success. I want to serve my powers to serve the greater good. Finance be the goody two shoes. I like how that's not a voiced line either, apparently.
And there we have it. The weak-mindedness that, like a cancer, eats away at the foundations of strength and dominion, that devours and grows until it undoes the drive for power completely. Know ye then, weak-minded ones, that only if you cast aside all desire and instead focus on the utter mental and physical mastery of supremacy over all, the means as well as the ends will melt into ultimate purpose. This purpose, I have my own. As do you, that much is clear. Though, perhaps you may as yet be unaware of its true design and composition. So, let us continue our journey. For it is in the journey that purpose takes shape. Go forth, ever on, before grinning time turns us into frail, failed fools.
Okay, so he decided this time not to talk about demons, but he still pissed me the fuck off.
Can we just, like, leave Johanna in a fucking ditch?
He's our mage. By the way, what level is Midora right now?
You can hover over and see.
Okay, like, how far is she to experience? Sorry, to leveling up, Wait, is she leveled?
She's like 8,000 more.
Yeah, okay, I can guarantee you, I think I know what the problem is. It's because when you die, you don't get experience. For killing things. Because, I'm only a little bit behind Johan. Johan's actually not that far ahead of me.
So you think that's a thing now, in this difficulty?
I think it maybe always was.
No, it never was, remember? We tested this. Because I might have been dying a lot.
Well, I don't know, because, I am a bit behind you. How much experience do you have exactly? I have 4,285 out of 42,000.
Just trying to hover over it and just fucking 4,285.
There you go. Well, maybe not that. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Fuck. I'm going to raise my speed, and then I have 2 points available. And what was I going to spend that on? Do I have any, books I was looking at?
Let's give you a robe.
You know what? I don't know. I think I want to upgrade one of these. I'm going to wait on that, though. You gave me a robe. Nice. Initiative and
do it as you will.
Yeah, I can use initiative, I guess. Oh, oops. Equip. They're both very similar. Okay. Give me another. I'm gonna give you two robes back.
Wow, value.
I know.
Fucking discounted.
Two for one deal. I got ice shard and something else. All right, that should be pretty good. Oh, you didn't even get all the items. What the hell?
Sorry, I was doing my levels.
But guess what? Now I'm gonna fucking cook shit. Actually, no, I'm not. Alright, actually, I forgot Johan leveled as well, so... he doesn't have any books either, so what do I want him... Actually, I think I wanted myself to get some bodybuilding or something. Or willpower. Prince Creeple, infected, diseased, knocked down. You probably got to do that. Even though I have bleeding resistance that... I don't know, I'll wait on that, actually. And I think Johan was... I was thinking of doing the same thing, though. Although he has already two level 2 abilities, so... Oh, dude, I don't fucking know what to do with these guys. Or was it crafting I went to level up, maybe?
This key's too hard.
Whatever, let's go. What do you mean, key's too hard? I'm not good at decisions. We'll wait on those skill points, although... Johan has intelligence to put in. Alright, you wanna go down to the beach and go over there for various reasons?
No, I have no idea.
Oh, there's some guys there, actually. Let's get ready to fight that.
I think these guys don't aggro.
Alright, good. Get in there and let me know.
I think they talk to you.
Oh, do they? Alright, never mind.
Well, just go over here and then,
Alright, I can't listen to them. Can't listen to your conversation.
It's fine.
Okay, you could have warned me, I would have summoned fucking shit.
Well, my buff's running out, so I wanted to make use of it.
Oh, yeah, that's the reason. A Diet Mars thug. Hey, these guys are level 5. Do you want to set these guys on fire?
Yeah, okay.
Actually, I don't like this one.
Actually, you got Lawmaster, you can check what they've got, right?
I got 1 point in it, yeah. Some water and poison resistance. Fuck it, I'm gonna just dash on them. Two stuns. That shit's super powerful, holy fuck. Wait, where's my fucking other... There we go. How far can I go up there? Can I stun all three of them in one turn? Let's see.
All three, he says.
Oh no, stun failed. Yeah, there's only three, right? No, it's three, you fuck. Why'd you make me second guess that? Oh, fuck. Why am I in the middle of this? Oh, you know, I totally forgot about this. You're fucking dead. What? You, are you having fun? I'm glad this is the funniest shit to you.
Only three.
Great, I'm crippled.
Oh my god, you're crippled. What does that even do?
Movement and AP recovery is down. How do I heal crippled? I think you have to haste me.
I think I can use first aid on you and it'll get rid of that.
Okay. Please do, my good sir.
Fucking... I'm sorry, it's too funny.
There were stealthing.
I guess I'm not sorry.
That person has a really weird hat. And her shield is clipping through her face. Yeah, you should apologize. Alright, did you find the pixel yet?
No, I'm just gonna go for this pixel.
You mean to knock down?
May I be valiant as the Lion of Summer.
Nah, I can hit two people, but that's not worth.
Critical hit.
Oh my god!
Wow. Oh wow, I crit with the spider. Did you use a potion? Don't you dare, don't do it. What?
All primary stats lowered.
On a spider.
Rip spider. Go, not Medora. Not me, fuck off!
Eat shit.
I needed that. Shoot me again.
Get poisoned on the ground. Wow, you're almost dead.
Yeah.
You should have healed me. It's freezing touch, someone. Who should have freezing touch?
You got crippled after my turn, prick.
Huh? I'm gonna freezing touch the thug. The archer, because I don't like her. Oh, that's it for that turn. You want me to heal you or no? How much poison damage?
Sure, to heal me, because I'm.
Yeah, you might die, actually, if I don't. Great. The problem is it's a waste of my turn.
Oh, it's a waste of your turn to keep me alive. Thanks.
This will make your blood run cold.
That's okay, I'll freeze him too then.
Good call. Guy's a prick.
Alright, can I I don't think I can kill this person, but she's frozen.
Why are you killing the one that's frozen?
Because I don't like archers.
Rude, dude. Rude.
I don't know. I'm gonna try and kill her. It's good to add.
Fine, you're gonna kill her, I'm gonna try and kill her as well.
No, he'll be able to finish the job. Just let him do it. Just kill other people. You spin to win or something.
That's all my plan. I'm just trying to get a good spot for it. There's a good spot for it.
Yeah, there you go.
So I can get him in the spin to win.
You didn't even kill
him. Well, see, he's almost dead.
No, I'm supposed to smell bad. Why did they hit me? Oh god, we're so bad. No,
it's
John.
The end, right?
Hey, he's just slowed.
Did no damage, so what the fuck?
Yeah, but he's slowed, which means less AP. Fuck.
Get away from me, you damn dirty ape!
Let's have a look here. I want to kill that person so bad.
Actually, I can leave the frozen guy alone because I'm gonna ricochet shot them. My turn.
I'm gonna try and get the other archer then. That's all I can do with my turn. Being crippled is a hell of a thing.
Thing is, I can't really first aid you because you're too far away. I'd waste my turn to do it.
Don't bother. Oh, you don't want to waste your turn, huh? You don't want to waste your turn.
Well, because I'm a major damage dealer, yeah, you can fuck yourself.
Yeah, you don't want to. Yeah, no, Joanne just shoots fucking puppies. That's what he does. Don't want to waste your turn.
This fucking guy in front of me. I can't hit anything behind him!
just move a little bit to the fucking to the left or whatever of him.
He's gonna smack me at the tits though. No, I got a plan.
Maybe you can do knockdown arrow on him?
That's what I'm gonna do.
Okay, there you go. Problem solved.
Where are my knockdown arrows? Oh, it's this one.
Why do you not have it in your fucking hotbar?
Do you know how many arrows I have?
This one.
Yeah, do you know how many hotbar slots you have?
Yeah, not enough that I care to use it for that. No, I didn't bounce that way, motherfucker!
Nice.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Delicious.
Fucking hell, you just healed like full HP. Did you not realize you still had the buff on you?
Man! Did you not realize how fucking I'm gonna be if that guy gets up?
Should I shock this guy, or fuck it, I'm just gonna kill this person over here. There. Alright. Spider. Small magical armor.
Kill when he's flanked. I think between us we can thug on that, thug.
I poisoned him. And I missed. It's a fucking spider, don't judge him. It's a hard job being a spider. Do you have a knockdown thing that you can use on that archer there?
No, sadly.
I thought you had a knockdown ability.
Well, I already used my AP to kill that guy.
There's a really nice fucking staff on the ground there. Holy shit.
I've got the hit points to do this. I think it's probably worth.
I don't know why the battle music keeps ending. Is it not playing for you as well?
It's not playing for me.
Yeah. Just kind of stops.
I mean, I was planning it's gonna stand in the way!
No, he's retreating.
Midori can take it. Look at that health pool.
And that's it. Oh no, he's getting back up!
Oh wait, the guy in front of me. Oh, whatever.
You have a really high chance to hit him, don't worry about it.
No glory in this death.
Fucking sniped?
You weren't a follower of the railgun. What are you talking about?
So that got on the ground.
The weight of Rivillon within the smallest
NYPD.
You're not allowed to have a turn.
Ask permission.
Speaking of, there's one guy who still has a turn. We should kill him.
I'm trying to.
Ah, spider's got that.
Yeah, get over there.
All right. Delicious.
Yeah, this is, I don't know. I'll come and reinforce you, I guess.
Thanks.
Got nothing else to do with him. So were these guys stealthed or something? Is that why we couldn't see them? I'm guessing.
Yeah, they were stealthed.
Okay, what did the guy tell you when you opened up the fight?
Just told me to fuck off, basically.
Okay.
With no option to fuck off, just fuck up and die.
I'm glad we decided not to do that. By the way, neither of my characters could basically heal you at all. Why did you decide to fucking?
I had a late turn.
Who should I kill? I guess I'll kill this guy. He's stunned now.
Poor guy.
There you go, I got rid of him.
Oh my goodness.
He had it coming. He knew what he signed up for.
Hey girl.
What the hell? There's a never empty beer mug here.
100, yeah, I know.
100% chance to set drunken stupor for 3 turns. Dude, I want that.
I fucking knew you were gonna do that! I fucking knew it! Cause I was planning to do that with Madara! You piece of shit! You wouldn't see it.
Alright.
Better use that, motherfucker.
That's what that does. Take a swig. AP cost 2. It's never empty beer mug. Dude, he's drunk. Heals plus 8. 50% chance to set drunk status for 3 turns.
Sweet.
I haven't gotten drunk.
It's all his demons.
Dude, he never gets drunk. It has a 50% chance to set drunk, but it doesn't actually set drunk. What the hell? Maybe I'm supposed to wait until it's over? I guess I'm supposed to wait until it's over. Oh, it says drunk failed.
He failed to drunk. Good job.
And now he's drunk. Nice. Intelligence minus 3, initiative minus 5, lucky charm plus 2. Why is the screen
lucky
shaking?
Lucky charm!
Dude, is this screen shaking for you?
No, probably because you're drunk.
Oh, yeah, you're actually probably right.
Oh!
Man. I didn't actually think about that.
I gave you the staff that dropped. It's just a staff. Enjoy that.
Would you like to have that lucky charm? Actually, you should use that all the time, because if you get drunk, you can get better items because of lucky charm.
I'm not... Of all the things I'm willing to micromanage and fucking do, I'm not willing to get... try and get drunk every time.
No, you put on your hotbar, you mash it, and then you get drunk, and then you fucking open a chest.
Alright, fine, give it to me.
I did. Dude, it's easy to do. You just put on your hotbar, and I'll go heal Majora.
Oh, the man.
Hey, it didn't work.
Yeah, but it's raising it by, like, a bunch. You just mash the key. It has, like, no cooldown.
No, I mean, I got drunk.
Also, did you give me the staff? Drunk failed. It's only 50% chance. Hey, at least you have a way of healing yourself. Hey, open
up the
door. Well,
you're right. When you're right, you're right. Drunk just goes away really damn quick.
Apparently, chance to resist drunk is 58%. Extra 7% from bodybuilding. Yeah, did you get the staff?
Yeah, I have bodybuilding.
Did you get
the staff? I gave you the staff, yeah.
Or to who? Fucking, you gave it to the wrong person.
I'm sorry.
Alright. Apparently my screen is still shaking occasionally, I don't know why. Why are you going up there for?
I'm making use of the drunk status to get better loot.
See, I knew you'd
try
do
to.
It. I knew you'd do it.
Yeah, because you fucking told me to, and I've got it now.
You're a loot whore. Alright, we don't want to go anywhere else today. That's all the time we got for today, guys.
It's all the time you have for today, maybe.
Okay, well, whatever. Goodbye, everyone. Bye.
I'm not saying goodbye.